Here's a Russian cargo plane, FOB Camp Speicher, and this is most likely a bomber. You can see it was a bomber, see in the back, the tail gunner. It was converted into a cargo plane by the Russians. If you look at the back there, you can see the little windows. See, that's where the tail gun was. And there he goes. Woohoo! So stay tuned and we'll keep doing updates. See you later.